We got liquor by the boatload. Disrespect the life, that's a no-no. All my niggas dressed in that Rojo. I ride for my guys, that's the bro code. Baby gave me head, that's a low blow. Damn, she make me weak when she deep throw. I need a rich bitch, not a cheap hoe. Baby on that hate shit, I peep though. My brother told me fuck him, get that money, sis. You just keep on running on your hungry.
What's up, YouTube? It's your favorite YouTuber, Rudolph XP, back on another video, guys. And today, I am going to be talking about the time I got my first kiss by a girl. Not a dude, a girl. Okay, that's just be straight up gay. Okay, I'm not gay. Do I look gay to you? No. Don't answer that. Anyways, guys. All right, so this is the story time. I haven't done story time in a while, but hope you guys enjoy the video. So comment below, subscribe if you're new, and let's get it, man. Let's go. Rudolph XP Nation, roll to 100. Guys, so here's the first facts. So it was this one day, I don't know exactly days, and I'm not, like I said before, it's a true story. I'm just not telling you the names, okay? I did this exactly in the same spot with that crazy girl video. Go check that out. Link will be in the description below. And it should be popping up right here. If it's not, then I made myself look totally dumb. Well, without further ado, let's get straight into it. All right, guys, it was like a while ago, and I was with my auntie. We went to this woman's house. And then when I got there, it smelled good because it was like somebody was cooking that good food. But that's besides the point.
So what story is this?
My first kiss. It's my first kiss. Jesus. Anyways, guys, so I was texting. When we got there, I was like about 8 years old when this happened. So, we had got in the house, we had talked down. I was, you know, like every time you go somewhere new, you know, you try not to make a bad impression, be like, oh my God, bro, oh, can I have this, can I have that? So I was just being quiet the whole time. And then when they asked me a question, you know, of course I had to answer, not being rude or nothing like that. So when that did happen, she was like asking me all kinds of questions about you need to know about. But then it was like this little girl that was about like seven, I was eight, like she was like seven, yeah. So, she got looking at me. She was literally just looking at me. I swear, everything that I'm saying right now is so true. So then she just looked at me. And then when my auntie and her friend that was the little girl's grandma or mom, I don't know, but they went in the back room to go like watch TV. And then me and the girl went in the bedroom. It gets intense. It does. Okay. So when we got in the bedroom, we were like playing like rock, paper, scissors and all that kind of stuff. Of course, you knowing me, I took a L, you know, like I always do. So yeah, so I got mad. And then like we started having like a big bond. It was like a humongous bond. And then I went outside. We just started having like a little kid play date, you know what I'm saying? And then one day, like literally she just walked up to me. Like literally when I was watching like Superman on TV, she had walked up to me and was like some high. I mean, she was not high, like we already met, she was like some high. And I was like some high, aren't you supposed to be in a room playing? Like she had like a one of them DSs, cause you know, everybody liked the DS. Smack my hand if that's true. Yeah, so guys, yeah, she was on her, she came back. I was like, why aren't you on your DS? She like, so I got bored. And then when we was just watching Spider-Man, she turned my head like, I was like,
this is not true.
Swear it's true. Everything I'm saying is true. So then when she turned me, she was like, and then she was like, come here, baby. And she was like, my lips connected with her. He was like, it was like so juicy. It was like, oh. And then she was like, I couldn't even breathe. I was like, ew. And then right when I said that, my auntie came in like some, what were you guys doing? I was like, she was like some, she went back in the back room. I was like some nothing. And then like a month later, I told my big cousin, Keelan, that that girl kissed me. And then he knew who she was. And then it's like a picture of my auntie's house with that little girl. And every time I look at it, I'm like some. So yeah, guys, that's going to do it for that video. I don't know, it's like some, oh yeah, and by the way, she was not black, not racism, she was white, and she liked me, and I didn't even know her like that. So, alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you didn't, ding ding. Just still like and subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure you guys subscribe if you're new. I'm going to be doing some more gaming content on 2K17. I'll be reacting to more videos. It's going to be lit at the night show. And it's raining outside. Well, guys, if you did enjoy it, you know what to do. I just said it. And shout out to my little cousin, Nuda. Subscribe to him. I think it's Best in the World 17, if I'm not mistaken. But remember, for real, guys, subscribe to him. Link will be in the description below. He needs some more subscribers. He's going to hit 50, like I did. I hit 60. I'm at 60. Thank you, guys, for 60. Roll to 100. We're going to do it, guys. Rudolph XP Nation, guys. But without further ado, I'm going to leave now. But everything I said in this video was true. And I didn't know her name, actually. I think I did learn it, but I forgot it. It was so long ago, like 3 years ago, 4 years ago. So, guys, anyways, I'm going to leave you guys. Hope you guys subscribe. Comment below what you want me to react to next on my new video, a reaction video. And I might just react to it, guys. But without further ado, I'm going to leave you guys alone. But until next time, your favorite YouTuber is out. Bye, guys. Love you. Rudolph XP Nation. Out. Bye, guys. Love ya.
Yeah, I need it all right now. Last year I had drama, girl, not right now. I was never gonna chat, what we talking about? You the only one I know could fit it all in them. Man, I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? Is it just me? Or is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free?